And I became a tenant activist in the late 90s because so many of my friends with AIDS were being evicted from their Castro apartments by speculators in order to turn them into TICs. That's what this is all about, as Brian said. This is about people getting evicted, people who are least able to relocate themselves in this city getting evicted. That's what it's about. I'm going to bring up Jeremy, who lives in the Castro now, but who's being Ellis Act evicted.